everybody. It's Tina and Emmy, and we are going to show you everything that we eat today in the Magic Kingdom. So the first thing that we've got is Starbucks. Emmy has a chocolate cake pop and what is this?
Pink
lemonade. I have a salted caramel cold foam macchiato, I think. And then I got a unicorn cake pop. All right, let's try it. Oh my gosh, that's so good. You want to try yours? Yeah. What do you think? Chocolate nose.
It's so cute.
Oh wow, this is really delicious. It's like, it's so moist. Starbucks cake pops are so good. Let me try the drink. All right. So good. I need coffee so bad. All right, we'll see you soon. Okay, here at Sunshine Tree Terrace, we got a few things. Emmy got an orange soda vanilla ice cream float. I got the I Lava You float, which is strawberry Fanta, citrus swirl ice cream, and then Pop Rocks on top. And then we also got, let me put it down here. Yes, those are dumplings, pork and vegetable dumplings with a dipping sauce. Delicious. Okay, two things to note. These are dumplings, not that great. I don't recommend them. They were $6 for 5 of them. They're just really gross. They taste like dollar store food. Yeah, they're not good. The other thing is we got the orange bird sipper, which is a cup I'm gonna show you. But they won't put the drink in it because they say you have to wash it first. So on the menu and on mobile ordering, it says it comes with it, or like you get it all together, like the drink is inside the bird, but you can't do that until you take it and wash it yourself. It's kind of funny, but anyway, just a side note.
He's out of his way. Yeah, boy, but the trouble is, he's not fine enough.
You don't stop the clucking. You sound like a bunch of old hands. There's a lot of birds waiting to go on. For instance,
the boys in the back are called macaws.
Because of their claws?
No, because they're macaws. And a fine feather friend is a jolly toucan. And toucan sounds better than love to get.
Okay, next thing we got is a popcorn bucket. Look how cute the bucket is. Get it in Adventureland. I don't know the name of the cart, but it's such a cute bucket. I'm gonna use this for Emmy's bath when we get home. And then, of course, a nice whole Coca-Cola because I was super thirsty and I need some caffeine because it is hot and I am tired.
Emmy, how's the popcorn? Decent? Good? Everything you dreamed of? No?
Okay, so we got more snacks. Emmy, wanna show them?
Yeah.
What'd you get, girl? Okay, we'll hold it up. Got a pretzel, a Mickey Mouse pretzel, and it came with cheese sauce. I'll show you. Well, cheddar flavored sauce. She doesn't know why it's crunched up in the top. Because she's crunching it. She's got cake, honey. And then show them what's in the pink thing. Yeah, that. Well, silly girl. Ooh, those are my favorite. What is it? It is a
nugget.
It's a cinnamon sugar almond. They're so good. How is it? Delicious? Good job.
Beautiful Sunday at Blizzard Beach, about 11:30. Right here, it's called Tyke's Peak. Go check it out. Emmy's very excited. So I haven't been here in a while. I haven't taken any years since she was 6 months old. Ooh, Emmy, look at that. kids area. Let's check it out.